Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to start the new topic, three sacks of rice. Okay, three sacks of rice. So you may have heard so many stories. This is the beautiful story of three brothers. Okay. So you may have read so many times story like three brothers are there, okay? They are so hardworking and all this thing. So this is one story regarding to the three brothers. The name of the story is Three Sacks of Rice. Three Sacks of Rice. You may have read many stories about three brothers. Usually two of them, the elder ones are strong, clever, but unkind. They laugh at the youngest one because he is too simple and soft-hearted. So elder brother, he is strong, clever, but he is unkind. And he laughs at the youngest one because he is too simple and soft-hearted. Our story also has three brothers. Our story also has three brothers. Who lived in a small town, but they were all three of them are honest, kind, and hardworking. All the three brothers, see the qualities of three brothers. They are honest, hardworking, and they are honest, kind, and hardworking. The elder one ran a shop. The elder brother who ran a shop. The middle one was a priest. And the youngest one had just finished his education. He had started taking up odd jobs to earn some money and to learn a trade. Trade means business. So he started doing some odd jobs to earn the money and learn a trade, how the business is going on. All three of them were fond of their mother. All three of them, they love their mother from their heart. They are very caring about their mother. She had worked hard to bring up three of them after the sudden death of their father. Their father is no more. Because of sudden death, he left them, and the mother take whole responsibility, and she bring up them, and looking after them. One day, after the death of the father's friend visited the mother. He said, "Sister, you know that I have a very prosperous business." He's saying, "I have a very good business, very prosperous business. But now I am getting old. And my only daughter is of marriageable age. And my daughter, meri beti, wo uski shaadi karana hai. I am looking for a son-in-law who could be a good husband to my daughter. I am looking for a son-in-law who could be a good husband to my daughter and who would also handle my business, because he is earning a good business. I like all your sons. If you permit, I will marry my daughter to one of them, but before that I have a plan." So he is saying that, "I know your son. I love three of them. If you give permission, I'm ready to marry my daughter to one of them. But before that, I have a plan." He discussed the plan with her and she agreed quite readily. All they discussed the plan, what to do and what to not do out of three of them. three of them who is going to marry his daughter. Okay, so they discuss plan, and she is mother of the three boys. She agreed. The next day, the friend went to each of three brothers one by one. Ek ek ke paas gaye, one by one went to each. He gave them each sack of rice and said, "My dear boy, I am going away for a few months for some necessary work." Each of them, usne ek ek chawal ka, we can say sack, ek ek chawal ka pura bora unko diya, ek ko ek. ऐसे तीनों को तीन चावल के बोरे दिए एंड उनको कहा कि जस्ट लुक आफ्टर देम, चावल का अच्छे से ख्याल रखो, ये भी आए तो मैं कुछ दिन के लिए बाहर जा रहा हूँ. ही विजिटेड द एल्डेस्ट ब्रदर फर्स्ट. एल्डेस्ट जो था उसको पहले विजिट किया. गेम यू स्मॉल द एल्डेस्ट ब्रदर वेलकम हिम एंड गेव हिम a small purse full of money. Uncle, you had left a sack of rice with me. After a few months, I was worried that it may get spoiled. Therefore, I sold the rice to my customer. वो बोलता है कि वो rice खराब होने वाला था, इसलिए मैंने customer को sold कर दिया. Okay. I was worried that it may get spoiled. Therefore, I sold the rice to my customer. Here's the money I got. Please accept it. उसने वो बोरा बेच के पैसे उनको दे दिए. Thank you, my boy. You are such an honest person. और उन्होंने बोला, Thank you, my boy. You are such an honest person. तुम बहुत honest हो. Then the friend went to see the middle brother. बीच में का जो भाई था, who was a priest. वो priest था, पुजारी था. The priest greeted him with joy and affection. He said, "Uncle, remember you had left a sack of rice with me an year ago. एक साल पहले आपने एक sack दिया था, बोरा दिया था rice का. I had kept it for many months, but then I was worried that it may get spoiled. मैंने उसको बहुत मैंने रखा, but I was worried, मुझे ऐसे लगने लगा कि ये खराब हो जाएगा, है ना? ये खराब हो जाएगा. So I distributed the rice among the poor in your name. आपके नाम से मैंने गरीब लोगों में वो बांट दी. They all blessed you for satisfying their hunger. आपको वो आशीर्वाद देंगे. They all blessed you for satisfying their hunger. However, I did that without your permission and I am willing to pay you back for the rice. मैंने आपकी परमिशन लिए बिना वो राइस गरीबों को बांट दिया, इसके लिए मैं आपको पे करना चाहता हूँ. No, my boy, you acted wisely and kindly. तुमने होशियारी से काम लिया और तुम अच्छे हो, kind हो. The blessing that I got from the poor people are enough for me. उन्होंने बोला, जो blessing मुझे गरीब लोगों से मिलेंगे वो मेरे लिए काफी है, अच्छे है. प्लीज डोंट इवन थिंक अबाउट द मनी एनी मोर. और पैसे का इसके आगे तुम सोचना नहीं, मुझे पैसे नहीं चाहिए. ओके, प्लीज डोंट इवन थिंक अबाउट द मनी एनी मोर. When the friend went to visit the youngest son, he too welcomed him with love and respect. Last youngest son ke paas gaye and he welcomed him with a love and respect also. But he said that he had a confession to make. The sack of rice was lying with me for a long time, but I had an idea. I often go to a neighboring farm to help with the work. I borrowed an unused plot of land from the farmer. I exchanged the sack of rice for paddy and sowed the paddy in the plot. Fortunately, the crop grew well and yielded 25 sack of rice. उसने क्या किया छोटे यंगेस्ट सन ने, वो गया और पूरे वो सैक ऑफ राइस की राइस के हेल्प से पूरे खेत में उसने राइस बो दिया, उसने राइस का फार्म उसको पूरा वो सैक ऑफ राइस से सोड किया यानी बोना द पैडी फील्ड इन द पैडी फील्ड. फॉर्चुनेटली द क्रॉप ग्रू वेल और क्रॉप बहुत अच्छा आया, क्रॉप ग्रू वेरी वेल एंड यील्डेड 25 सैक्स ऑफ राइस. और एक राइस का बोरा दिया था उससे कितना हुआ 25 सैक ऑफ राइस, क्योंकि उसने उस राइस को बो दिया खेत में और क्रॉप अच्छे से ग्रो होके उसने 25 सैक ऑफ राइस बो के निकाले. ओके, I have kept back 5 of the sack and sold 20 of them. मैंने 5 मेरे यहाँ रख दिए और 20 है वो बेच दिए. 20 I have sold. If you allow, I would like to keep a part of it as my share, considering the labor and money I spent to get it all done. A wide smile spread on the friend's face. He had found his future son-in-law. और उसने decide किया कि यही मेरा future son-in-law होगा. Okay? मैं अपनी बेटी को इसके, मैं अपनी बेटी की शादी इसके साथ ही करूंगा. Because first and second elder brother and middle brother ने तो rice का क्या किया, उसने कस्टमर को सोल्ड कर दिया एक बोरा और पैसे देना चाहता था. सेकेंड जो प्रिस्ट था, द प्रिस्ट ही इज, उसने पुअर लोगों में बांट दिया. बट जो यंगर ब्रदर, ही हैड यूज हिज व्हाट वी कैन से प्लेजर्स ऑफ प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड, हिज क्लेवरनेस, ओके, एंड फ्रॉम वन सैक ऑफ राइस ही सोल्ड दैट राइस एंड 25 sack of rice. Okay, in this way the friends, there is a wide smile spread on the friend's face. He had found his future son-in-law. Okay, so in this way, 3 sacks of rice, the story is finished here. Very easy story. 3 of them, 3 brothers, they were kind, they were honest, hardworking. Okay. And all of 3 of them used the sack of rice in this way. So the friend of their father, he is very impressed by the youngest son and he decided that he will be my future son-in-law, who is very good human being, very clever and had a good and have a good sense of trade or business. And he will look after my daughter very well. That's why he decided that he had formed his future son-in-law. In this way, we have finished the story, 3 sacks of rice. Now, your homework is, your homework is read the story Three Sacks of Rice. Okay. So tomorrow we were going to start the question answers of this story. Very simple, very small story. Okay. So you have to read this story. Question answers we will take in the next period. Very small story is there. Okay. And very easy also. So do your homework. We will do the question answers in the next period. Okay. Bye.